Hi, I am Khushbu Krishnani. I am doing MS in Signal Processing and Communication of Electrical Engineering Department at IIT Kanpur. IIT. I first heard this word in 2011 when I was in 11th standard. I chose to prepare for this exam as I came to know that it is the toughest entrance exam for engineering. Back then, I was the school topper, got 10 out of 10 CGPA in 10th standard. Also, I was very much inspired by the Three Idiots movie. So when I learned about IIT JEE, I was like, ab to hum hi banenge IIT ke rancho. But that didn't happen. Things didn't go well. I ended up screwing not just G-Main but also board exam. फिर क्या था? यही हुआ।
बच्चे दो साल में कोटा से निकल जाते हैं। कोटा सालों तक बच्चों से नहीं निकलता। क्या करता है कोटा? तुमको दुनिया से काट के अलग रख देता है। फिर कहाँ किसकी सरकार गिरी, किसकी किससे शादी हुई, IPL किसने जीता? ये सब कोई मैटर नहीं करता लाइफ में। माँ-बाप, भाई-बहन, रिश्तेदार, दोस्त यार सब पीछे छूट जाते हैं और यहाँ पे तुम रह जाते हो अकेले। और बसता क्या है? IIT। यहाँ पे दिन रात सिर्फ IIT करते हो तुम। और इस कच्ची उम्र में जब किसी चीज को इतने दिल से चाहते हो ना, फिर दो ही चीजें होती हैं। अगर मिल गई तो सुकून है, चिल है, और नहीं मिला ना तो फिर मिलती है जेलेसी, चुभन, सेल्फ डाउट। भाई साहब कॉन्फिडेंस गिर जाता है। फिर जितना दुनिया नहीं समझती ना, उतना आदमी खुद को लूजर समझने लगता है। फिर कितना से कितना अच्छा कॉलेज मिल जाए, अच्छा नहीं लगता। IIT तो नहीं है ना। 7 साल, 4 साल ग्रेजुएशन के और 3 साल जॉब के, 7 साल लगते हैं इस 2 साल के सदमे से निकलने के लिए।
Although I never went to Kota, but feelings are similar. इस सदमे से निकलने के दो ही रास्ते हैं। Either forget your dream or get your dream. I'm a stubborn type of person who cannot give up so easily. So I chose second option. In 2015, when I came to know about GATE exam, I was like, picture abhi baki hai mere dost. Phir kya tha? Phod ke rakh diya? No, nothing like that happened. Many things happened that I will tell you in some other video. Long story short, I failed again and again. I kept on failing till one fine day I got this. Yes, I finally got a core branch in one of the top IITs. It took me 7 long years to fulfill my IIT dream. So I want to make sure that no other student takes so long to achieve their dreams. According to me, there are basically two reasons of not getting into IIT. First is, of course, lack of marks. Second is lack of information. Second is more dangerous than first. The problem is not scoring less marks, but not knowing how to use that scorecard at its best. In coaching institute, everyone tells to a topper what they should do with their GATE score, where they should apply, and all kind of help. But nobody tells to a student having low GATE score that what they should do next. Don't worry. On this channel, I will be sharing different ways to get into IIT with low GATE score or even without GATE score. Most of them I came to know after coming to IIT. I would also be telling you the mistakes I did and all the lessons that I learned throughout my journey. Various other things like myths about IIT, life at IIT, what exactly you will get after getting into IIT, all the inside IIT stuff that only IITians know, and many other things. Basically, everything that you would love to know about IIT. So if you are an IIT aspirant or just want to know about IIT, please do consider subscribing this channel. Hit the bell icon to get regular updates. We will together achieve your IIT dream. Like and share this video to all your friends who may require this information. You can ask all your queries in the comment section below. See ya, keep hustling.